that life was messed up, think it's over. Because now picking up sticks have turned into picking up shells. Yes, I live in hell. This nursery rhyme was once a horror story. We even see it in our real lives. 1, 2, buckle your shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, say it again. 9, 10, say it again. 9. This line revolves around my head like bullets from revolvers lodged in the heads of youth, like 6 shots wasn't able to kill the quad. You're treating it like it's nothing, but I'm looking at this differently. It's easy that you kill or be killed. Just 5, 6. We sang this every day in preschool. And the new generation of youth are special. Their ability to adapt faster is incredible. So we created an army just by using brain control. Jeepers, creepers, it's scary, right? So I guess the new generation of youth will move from picking up sticks to picking up guns to picking up rounds that go into weapons that hold more than 6. So soon only revolvers will be out of the equation. And everything is not normal because 15-year-olds are still being killed. Revolvers are the new NyQuil, night, sleep tight, more food for the worms, right? Men, I mean boys, we are so ignorant. So much so we'll kill you for stepping on our shoes. And while the police are out looking for clues, them is the one vital mark, the print of our soul. We sold our souls for guns. Yes, guns are still weapons of mass destruction. 5, 6 today and the same tomorrow. Yes, stress. 3, 4, shut the door. The door is now closed. It can't be open, or can it? You know what? Damn it, we are now barging into closed doors. Everyone on the floor, give me a belt buckle or your shoe with the buckle. Don't get up if you're 1, 2. I'll invite you to check a finger on this gun. Don't just shoot more than 1 or 2. You see, what we can't get, we take. So we murder. We see someone's life as an obstacle that we have to get over. That's where 7, 8 lay them straight comes in. You see, after I kill around 7, 8, I lay them straight. But auntie, I used to say, Isaiah, don't be envious rest of what is not yours. But auntie, I guess I'm under this brain control and I'm not old fashioned like you all. I like remixes. 1, 2, lace up my kicks. 3, 4, use guns. What is licks? 5, 6, pick up 6, but around, because I don't care if it's 5, 6 or 6, 5, it can still get hit. 7, 8, and it's always shoot straight. 9. Nah. 9, this remind me of a 6, and I kinda dyslexic, so sometimes I just take the 6 for a 9. You see, I learned this song around 5, 6. So it'll always stick. Peace.